How to make a game on Game Fruit.
First, go to the website Game Fruit Game Editor. Then, press Game Fruit Classic Template. Press Add Game Object. Then, press Make a Thingy. Press Game Fruit Classic Pack. That is the best one. These are the game tiles and things that you will get in your game. You need to go to Layers and then press the square and New Tile Map. Then you press the square again and press New Layer. It will start off as unnamed layer, but you can change it into things you want to have in your game. Press Backgrounds. Scroll down on the left-hand side or in the small corner to get to different parts of your game. Press a background that will suit your game. You can press Tile Map to be able to add terrain bushes. When you add them, you can add them in a pattern that you like. Hold and scroll to add. In-game, you can add objects like the player. The player is the first thing you should add. Then, to make obstacles, you press death or damage still in the layer. You can press endpoints to finish off your game. Press the add button and it will take you to level 2. Add a background. This is how you make a game finish. Let's play our game. Use the arrows to jump over the obstacles. Then reach endpoints. Death or spikes will take you back to the start.